A plural noun. Go ahead, Daniel.
Always seems to be on the chopping block when it comes to budget cuts, and Governor Rick Scott says he's a fan of education reform. We caught up with him this morning and also some local people who are concerned about cuts to education.
Hey, ring the alarm. Hey, whoa, ring the alarm. Another sound is dying. Whoa.
One of the problems is everyone presumes that education just happens, and I think we all have to realize that it doesn't just happen. It requires that we all pay attention and do everything we can to support the school.
Someone reminded me the other evening that I once said, "Read is good." Now it seems it's legal.
Que nos ayude ya, que estamos abiertos a recibir cualquier ayuda que sea posible, porque no, lamentablemente el dinero pues no es necesario, pero sí es necesario y es indispensable. Y mientras más podamos comprar, más podamos adquirir para mejorar nuestra educación, ¿por qué no?
Yo vengo de Cuba, yo soy de Marianado. Y yo hablo inglés muchas veces, pero algunas veces se me olvida de español.
What I loved about the concept of Valeria is that it's a bilingual school, and I grew up going to a bilingual school, so to participate in something that is going to promote two languages, I wanted to be a part of.
Yo creo que la oportunidad de los niños en una sociedad tan multicultural, tener la oportunidad de expresarse en otro idioma, de aprender otro idioma, yo creo que eso es una de las cosas más valiosas que tiene Valeria. Además del ambiente familiar, de las clases con tan pocos alumnos, hace que las maestras y los administradores tengan una relación más intensa con los niños. Somos una familia y eso es lo que hace a Valeria también muy especial.
Because since we're known as a language school, it has helped many students actually, from if they've come from just an English background.
My name is Abdulrahman. I'm 11 years old, and I speak English, Spanish, and Arabic. When I came to America, I went to Bel-Air. Valeria didn't teach me that much, so I had to go to another school, which was this school, in the second week. When I came here, I met new friends, I met new teachers, and my two teachers was called Ms. Steele and Ms. Comas. Ms. Steele was for English and math, and Ms. Comas was for Spanish and social studies.
Well, I'm actually not working at Valeria. I'm just a volunteer parent. And I've been functioning in the school, really helping the school for the past year, fully like this. But you know, I've been around before.
This team is so hot.
I know it is.
Yesterday, I looked like I came from the spa when I finished it. They took the picture Monday.
Up straight. Nice, okay? You need to look nice. Come on. Don't take it off because then you don't know how to put it back on, okay? And you're not going to look nice.
Why not?
Show me. Good.
Okay.